Hi everybody, welcome to Cardio Kickboxing. My name is Agata and I'll be your instructor for the next 45 minutes. For today's workout, you're gonna need a set of heavy weights. We're gonna do side obliques with them, standing up. So heavy is good, because that will really make your workout a lot harder. And then you're also gonna need an optional set of light to medium weights for our on the mat ab work. For our warm up, I wanna make sure you have your mat set up behind you, or access to a chair or a soft carpet, because we are gonna do some planks in our warm up. All right, have fun. Make sure to keep your posture right, shoulder blades down, relax your neck, don't extend your elbow all the way. Those are the primary corrections we do when we do kickboxing. All right, let's have fun. Keep your shoulders steady. Full
you bend that thing for me. We won't stop. Got your feet both locked.
You got 40 seconds left. Keep breathing.
I can take you down.
Don't look down underneath you. Slightly in front of
you.
Don't know.
Three, two, and one. Nice work. Put the weights to the side.
cause I'm so bloody
Wait,
tired.
Four.
To take some time to get away.
Left elbow, left knee. Bend it down. This is what you're doing. You're contracting here. 24, 23, 22, 19, 18, 7, 16, 15, 14, 13, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, is more of a suggestion. All right, grab your heavy weights or your medium weights, depending on how you're feeling. We're going to do lunges and squats. Right leg back. Sink into your lunge. Four, three, two, one. Lift. Four, three, two, one.
My hand is corny with that Illuminati mess.
Four, three, with the abs.
My pocket fresh.
Four.
I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress.
Yeah.
I'm so possessive, so I rock these rock necklaces. I'm dead in Alabama, mama Louisiana. You miss that Negro with that freedom.
Arms up! Beautiful work. Straight to the cardio. My glorious sweat. Doing all right? All right. For the mat, the main correction for abs is to not have a gap here. So you're pressing your lower back into the mat. Oops, sorry. You're pressing your lower back into the mat. All right, have your weights near you. We're not gonna need them right away, but you might wanna add your medium weight soon, all right? Where you place your ab muscles into one position and then you hold it for a really long time. That feels like forever. So let's start with that. Lay flat, legs on tabletop, arms straight up. You're gonna straighten out your left leg and send your right arm back. It doesn't look like much, but let's talk in 40 seconds. Keep holding it. 4, 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds. So it's the opposing arm that's back. Good. Keep holding it and breathing. Again, your main focus is to press your back into the mat and keep your abs engaged. Hold and breathe. Got 20 more seconds left. If it's too much, you can place your arms on your leg, but if not, try to keep that arm back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, legs in tabletop, stay here, nice work, lower your legs, cross over, oh sorry, we did the left one, cross over your left leg, over your right knee, elbows behind your back, and move your elbow towards your knee. Focus on lifting your shoulder blades rather than pulling with your neck. Keep the tempo as fast as you can without compromising form. So the elbow is moving and you're twisting your torso and lifting your shoulder blades. Good. Abs should be on fire. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Leg down, dead bug, other side. Legs in tabletop, arms up. Right leg straight, left arm back. 40 seconds. And I'm gonna look at the clock to make sure we do 40 seconds. All right. So opposing arm and leg are straight. The biggest challenge is not drawing your knee into your abs, but keeping it in the tabletop. And keep breathing. Remember to press your back into the mat. If it's too much, lower your arms to your knee. If it's not enough, you can try to lower one of your legs and the other one more into tabletop. This is more or less comfortable for me. As comfortable as this position gets. Don't forget to breathe and use your breath to your advantage. Try to calm down your heart rate. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back to tabletop. Draw them in for just a second. Now cross over your right leg, the same one that was straight. Arms behind your back. And you're gonna twist. You got 45 seconds here. 2, 3, 4. As you're doing this, send your gaze to the other side of your knee and try to put the rotation so that you're lifting your left shoulder blade off the floor. The right knee is actively pushing away from you. Seven. Good. Have 6 more repetitions. Even if you're not holding weight, 5 more. Even if you're not holding weight, that creates extra resistance. 3 more. Not to skip the stretch and the cool down. It's an important part of your development. All right, hold on, I lost my cool down song. Let's do, okay. Here, we got 3 minutes of stretch. Relax your back, legs are wide, try to touch your toes. Exhale.
Every day is payday. Swipe my card, then
you
I do.
You should feel your legs stretching right underneath your knees.
To a late day. I want a Kanye, yeah, not a right day.
Exhale once more,
so
go lower.
No, no, I'ma make that can use a vocal. This combo beat like Dre, I already know.
And
what
leave
you
it
trying.
Over to the left.
Bump.
A good workout. This was cardio, kickboxing, and core. I hope you feel your core tomorrow and you feel stronger in a couple of days. All right, I'll see you here next week. Bye.